Impeccable timing. Come on, tag along. I got something really special to show you. You know, there really is nothing that comes close to the Republic. We got everything for every outdoor sport. It was right there to be used, and we're only guests. But with your help, we can take it to the next level. And this is where that all begins, the BMX Area 52. Show me what you got. Republic style, we shape a BMX park like no other. All the heavy hitters want in on it, and we're welcoming them with open arms. Red Bull, fans, and of course, our very own Ridge TV event. I'm getting calls from so many people who want to come here and put on the biggest show the BMX world has seen. We're taking the Republic into the stratosphere with this place. Want to get a feel for it? Don't forget your tinfoil hat.
In my melanin, great state I'm in all states I'm in, I might find a...
Nobody listening. of the Republic, I'm Benji the Stockbroker, and this is X Stomp Air, playing the music you want.
Radio station that lays it down. You, my friend, are off to a great start. You totally nailed it there. So listen, you've qualified for some big air events over in Mammoth, which means it's time to send it, baby. And if you impress, which I know you will, you'll attract some new sponsors and earn some Cousteau gear. Your first big event isn't far off, so get stuck in and put some mustard on that thing.
Alright, to experience some X-Factor mayhem, meet with the Shack Daddy Bandits. There's a wacky Shack Daddy event in Yosemite where you get to scoot around.
Thank you. Tide waits for no man or woman. Ryder, get yourself over to the mass race.
Thank you. Look at you, advancing nicely. These events will really put the lemons in your lemonade. Red Bull Ultra Natural will be here quicker than a melting snow cone in hell. So slay away, Slayer.
Thank you.
To a flying start. Huh? Get it? Okay, whatever, bad joke. Anyway, as you know, wingsuit riders have to grow into their wings, metaphorically speaking, of course. Sook, just stretch it.
Dude, just stay still, man.
So, you best learn by doing. So charge around with your hair on fire at these next few totally mad events. Ow! Sook!
Sorry.
Just back off. I'll do it myself, okay?
So here's another little fun fact about the legendary Mr. Brett Nail. In 2001, he hit this gap over at Leap of Faith in Teton and broke his leg in 5 places. The following year, he hit it again and broke his other leg. Take every chance, drop every fear. You're listening to Point Radio.
Whoa. Don't forget, riding is the answer. Who cares what the question was? All right, here's some more tracks.
Check these pimptacular events just before Dragonfly, your next big competition. If these don't make your liver quiver, I'm not sure what will.
Dragonfly. Willpower is nothing but willingness to do. Whoever invented this event must swim with crocodiles and tiger sharks for kicks.
Yeah, it's totally insane. Let's see what these airborne adventure junkies are made of, shall we?
Band. Endless capacity. Get it? Well done. That was epic flying.
Middle Teton, you'll find 500 meters of pure rock. Build enough speed to choose the right trajectory to take a leap of faith to stomp one of the most spectacular jumps ever.
Yeah.